Today is
December 7th.
December 7th.
Yeah. Okay, how old is the dog?
14.
14, what breed?
14.
Jack Russell.
This is Jack Russell. And in 2016, she came in with a big tumor of the mammary gland. And this was removed. Huh? And then, how long to recover?
A week. The wound recover.
And then you see that they didn't recur. Yeah, there is a scar here. This is a scar, right?
Yep.
Appetite is good, right? After that.
Yes.
And the dog has been spayed also, right?
Yes.
Is it because not spayed at that time?
No, it's that time spayed. It was spayed already.
Yeah. Mm. But the tumor developed, which is rather rare because normally they don't develop the tumor when they're spayed. Now it's quite old. Right? Now it came for what? Not eating, right?
Yeah, not eating.
Yeah, it looks lethargic also. Any fever?
No.
Do you check the teeth or not?
Temperature normal.
The teeth is bad. No? Some they don't eat because of the teeth. You know?
Yeah, I suspect.
Painful.
Yeah. I wanted to bring it for the tender, but...
We do the tooth.